Hey there, Microsoft Sam here. Well, it looks like we've got a brand new mod for Serious Sam Fusion, and more specifically for Serious Sam the First Encounter HD. This mod is called Seriously Retro Karnak 1996. It's a mod that gives Karnak a retro look. All the models have been retrograded, and animations have been changed. There are also some new level areas. Okay, enough dabbling. It's time to show you how badass this mod really is. This is how you run it after you downloaded it from the Steam Workshop. And, of course, make sure you're running the moddable version of Serious Sam Fusion. Here we are. Classy. Classic, classy, get it? Ha ha. It's all better not mess with me. I'm the biggest, baddest sharpshooter motherfucker in town. You can only use one pistol in this mod, but you can swing it really fast. I guess I got everybody. You can't fool me, because I am serious. Mean little bastard. What was that all about? That sucker was teleporting. No. Oh boy. The explosions look hilarious, in a good way. Damn, I am good. Hate those guys. Who needs stairs? Clippity clop, motherfucker.
This is my lucky day.
Bang. Yippee ki-yay. Fuck, I knew it. Expected this too, of course. I just love pixelated skies. Oh boy. Two worst anime types in the game. Man, I gotta work on my dogging skills. Can't figure out what these statues are exactly. Creep, I wanted to play with my knife, and one of you fuckers just have to show up. Worthless cluster of bones. You little bitch. Thank you. A knight is super fun in this mod. I'm going straight for the rocket launcher.
I don't remember seeing this in the travel brochure.
Yeehaw is right. I shouldn't be punished for taking that. It was just laying there. You know, finders keepers. Losers weepers. Okay, here it goes. Hold onto your crotch. And stay silent. Holy shit. Jeez. Gotta gather some ammo. Douche. Brace yourself.
Look, enough lead for everybody.
Oh, I don't need this yet. I'm a sharpshooter, damn it. Oh shit, not those idiots. Feel my wrath, bitches. There's the boss. Wow, check that out.
That's right, it's all in the wrist.
Victory.
Look at the size of that thing! Crow Team owns.
Hee hee, that's funny. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a thumbs up, subscribe, if you haven't already. Thanks for watching.